Hey everybody, it's thundering and lightning and I think it's about to storm, but I gotta clean my flintlock outside because my wife doesn't like it when I do it in the bathtub. So here we go. Clean them. I like to use straight Dawn soap. Use boiling water if you can, almost boiling. The hotter it is, the faster it evaporates off your metal and everything. You can use this if you want to get stuff really dry. Make sure there's no water particles inside of it. This is really good. It's Permatex anti-seize. It's the gritty silver stuff. That's the stuff I really like to use. There's cleaner stuff, there's prettier stuff. They claim it's better, but this is stuff I've used for everything. So this is what I use on my rifle. And this is just some oil that my grandpa put in here 30 years ago. So he used to be a machinist and I trust it's good, whatever's in there. It's probably sperm whale oil or something, hopefully. So that's how I do it. Thanks for watching, folks. Please like and subscribe. I gotta ask that because I can keep on doing it if you do that for me. Thanks a lot.